我见过倒打一耙的,
I think the U.S. is in a league of its own in blame shifting. The so-called forced labor is an in-and-out line. By fabricating lies to hype up Xinjiang-related issues and promulgating the egregious law, the U.S. wants to oppress Xinjiang companies, deprive people in Xinjiang of rights to prosper through hard work, and in an attempt to contain China's development and disrupt stability in Xinjiang. This is just in disproportion to U.S. status as a major country and has no credibility or ethics at all. Such attempt will never succeed. China will fight back firmly. We believe any country should respect, any company should respect facts and tell right from wrong, uphold justice and moral principle. Otherwise, it will only harm their own interest and reputation.